Now I would like to introduce Vance Hilderman. He is from Vector Software, Director Global Services. And that's a new division Vector Software was establishing, and he will tell us about his new job, I call it.
Very good.
Please go ahead, Vance.
Thank you, Wolfgang, and it's truly a pleasure to be here. I'm not exactly the youngest guy here with this gray hair, but we're using that gray hair to enhance the gray matter within our customers with a whole new realm of not outsourcing, we call it vector sourcing. And it's a fascinating thing what vector sourcing is all about.
Okay. And why, what was the reason for you, or for the company, to create the new division?
You know, the solutions are getting exponentially more complex with software. There's a plethora of tools out there. Vector's increasing its footprint on the capability and quality of its tools. And they're already world-class, truly the best in class. But our clients oftentimes need a little bit of help in integrating across the whole spectrum. They've trusted the Vector name for over two decades, and now they would love to have Vector experts come in and Vector source, not outsource. We don't want to replace the clients. We want to be like the favorite aunt, favorite uncle that comes in for a couple days to teach. We mentor, and some clients, Wolfgang, simply don't have enough bandwidth in engineering, so we also have dozens of engineers that we can apply. We can analyze the gaps, improve best practices, lean processes. Always we can reduce the cost 10-20% because testing is a huge component. They spend more money on testing than they do on development. So with our services, we can reduce that cost, which could be a large component. We can save 20 or 30% on that cost.
And do you offer your services to the whole industry, or are there special markets where you see need for your...
That's a good point. Our sweet spot traditionally was high reliability and safety critical, but now what is safety critical? Our cell phone is safety critical. Everything, it's converging. We have self-driving cars, airplanes, so it's literally all industries.
Not yet, but...
We're working on it, and that's an interesting thought. Yeah. You want that safety of that self-driving Google car, Mercedes, BMW, to be just as high quality as your airplane, so it's new. Nuclear power, industrial control, medical devices, automotive, aerospace, anything where we need high reliability. And to be honest, who doesn't want high reliability? Yeah. Everybody wants high reliability. That's what we deliver.
And do you see that the Internet of Things is driving these trends to function safety critical things?
It's a good point. It absolutely is. Either we have government mandates in obvious fields like medical, transportation, avionics, but even where we don't have government mandates, we want to have a compliance to a CMM, CMM level 3, level 4. We want efficient, agile methods that really are proven. So it's almost all industries. Even in consumer electronics, we have clients that need our assistance to make the quality that much better because the cost of recalls, the cost of product defects these days is huge. Yep. So we, with Vector, reduce those defects.
And do you think your service business will become greater than your traditional business?
That's a good question. You know, I didn't want to discuss with the Vector owners personally the day when our services business is greater than tools. But to be honest, if someone spends $10,000 on tools, it's like building a house. Mm-hmm. How much does it cost for the tools to build a house? A few thousand dollars, power saw. It costs a lot more than that in the supplies and the people. So for a company that's spending $10,000 on tools, they're spending $50,000 to $100,000, you know, 6 months, a person a year on engineering labor. So the only question is, will the company do it, or will they have vector sourcing assist with it? So I think, Wolfgang, that someday, not too far, we will have a larger services business. But we'll always be the little brother that becomes bigger than the big brother, but he's always little.
Okay. It seems you have a bright future.
I think so.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.